Well, another day, another batch of clouds that have moved across northeast Kansas and northwest Missouri. And it looks like those clouds are going to stay with us tonight. Now, by tomorrow, we'll start to see all of that moisture move away, and the clouds will as well, which is going to allow our temperatures to warm up as we go into the weekend into the 50s, and by Sunday, into the 60s. Of course, we'll have an update at 5, 6, and 10.